Okay, and this one right here, this is Shiny Fates. Let's pop this baby open and designate the pack numbers, everything. Also, we'll have a random for a few other items at the end of the break. Like the promo pack. Let's see that promo pack. Let's see that promo pack out of here. Where is that thing? There it is. So, good luck hitting the promo. That's going to be one of the main things. That's one of the main things coming up. And the random at the end. All right, so here's a pack shuffle. Now this is going to be designated as number 1. And this is going to be designated as number 10. Let's do it. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Okay, so there's our list of owners now all randomized. This is Paul's pack. Good luck, Paul. Pack number 1 belongs to you. Got the ducklet here for Paul. Nice one. And what is this? Oh my, full art card. It's a VMAX. Oh, nice hit. Max Anchor. That is a good one right there, my friend. Pretty good way to start things off there for Paul. Now here we go for Arturo. Nice one there, Arturo. Congratulations. Ducklet was the better card. I wouldn't have guessed that. Pauly, here we go. Here we go, Paul. Was pack three. Pack number four. Let's hit something big, Arturo. Good luck to you. Dredda. Ho, nice. All right, Paul, congratulations. Wow, so this one is extremely, extremely rare and a great hit right there. Here we go, pack six. Let's do this. Pulling a rare one out of here. Congrats. Let's get a big hit. Ho! Ho! Giga Hammer. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, nice hit there. Nasty. Very nasty there, Arturo. Nasty. Manaphy. Paul, here we go, Paul. This is Paul's final pack. I want to wish you good luck. That's right, Alan. Very nice. Congratulations. This is a really good one there. For Paul E in his last final one, got a full art trainer. Oh. Oh my. What a great couple of ones right there. Yep, Paul's final pack there really did good. And then we got Arturo's final packs. Volcanion. Rose. Celebi.
Nice things coming out of there in Pokemon.
That was a pretty good boxer. And some good things coming out.